What's up, everybody? It's a new year. A lot has happened. Here are my thoughts. Recently, I've been working a lot with my buddy Matt Cota of Vive Media on a project that he's doing for the city of Mount Pleasant. Essentially, we're going around to a lot of different areas of the city that are iconic and collecting small pieces of content that they can use for their social media to attract tourists. Now, a lot of these pieces of content that we're getting end up being 1 or 2 seconds long, but it still takes about an hour to collect that small amount of content. You need to get the lighting right, you need to get the shot framed up correctly, you need to get the focus right. If somebody's holding something in the shot or pouring a coffee or a beer, you need to coach them to do it correctly, and oftentimes it takes 5, 6, or 10 takes. And sometimes 5 or 6 takes in, the shot looks good enough, but there might be one little thing that might be just a little bit off. And so we're at 90% and we're faced with a decision. Should we stay an extra 30 minutes to push that 90% up to 100% and be satisfied with it? Or is 90% really good enough? Now, with videos like this, it ends up being really satisfying when you spend the extra time to get the right shot and make sure that it's 100% perfect. If you've heard of the expression, done is better than perfect, that argues the opposite. Sometimes it's better to just get something done and ship it out the door. For example, with this video, I haven't done one of these in a while. I've done a couple takes on this. You might notice the camera angle shifting a little bit in between cuts because I've had to stop and look at what I said and then retry it. But this is one of those moments where I've decided it's not worth it for me to spend the extra 30 minutes to make sure that the camera quality is perfect. Nobody's paying me to do this. This is just trying to get this message out there for you guys to see. Which things in your life are you okay with sacrificing on quality for the sake of efficiency? And which things are you absolutely non-negotiably going to do the best you possibly can, no matter how long it takes? I really think that defining those two things in your life can help you make better decisions.